This screencast shows how to use the REMM website interactive tool, illustrating the time dose effects of the acute radiation syndrome, ARS. This is the tool. It shows the acute clinical effects of single dose exposure of whole body radiation at 9 dose ranges. First, notice the panel on the left. It displays 9 dose ranges in units of gray. Second, notice the numerous signs and symptoms of ARS in the center panel. Third, notice the row across the top of the center panel with the time of onset for the signs and symptoms. The time units are hours, days, and weeks, but they are not drawn to scale. To demonstrate the tool, I click sequentially through the 9 dose ranges from lowest to highest. Notice that 5 things happen as the dose range increases. More clinical problems develop, as shown by the increasing number of colored rectangles. The likelihood of developing these problems at any dose range increases, as shown by the percentage numbers in black font. The clinical severity increases, as shown by the changing line patterns inside the colored boxes. The problems develop faster, and the likelihood of death increases. This concludes the REMM screencast about time dose effects of the acute radiation syndrome.